Behind the chuck of a lathe machine, there are some neat mechanisms that makes the jaw clamp to the workpiece as you rotate the tool inside of any of the grooves. The tool has a square end that enters any of the pre-made square grooves. When you rotate the tool, the groove inside rotates. Each groove of these are connected to a pinion that rotates with it. All these pinions are meshed with a ring gear. So, as you rotate the tool inside of any grooves, all the gears rotate with each other. But how can the rotation of the ring cause linear motion of the jaws? The secret lies inside of the ring gear. This ring gear has a spiral shape on its back face. If you look close to the back face, you can see that the rotation motion of the spiral causes what seems like to be a radial motion due to the spiral shape. If you put a rack at a given orientation and allow it only to move radially, you will get the required motion of the jaw. If you look at the back face of each jaw, you can see what looks like a rack that meshed out with the spiral of the ring gear. The rack is not allowed to rotate or move in any other direction by these guide surfaces, which are in contact with the casing of the chuck. Just to recap, as you rotate the tool, the pinions rotate, which rotates the ring gear. The rotation of the ring gear is converted to linear motion by the use of the spiral shape at the back face of the ring gear and the rack behind each jaw.